You're right. I thought I'd talk to you because, I never do. And I guess now is the time to, talk. So, and hey, why not via the internet? Everyone's online these days. Dear Lord. That sounds mad. Dear Lord God. Christ Almighty. Jesus. You got a lot of names. Although, I think if I was you, I'd rather be called Almighty. Yeah, that sounds pretty epic. And, you know, my mum used to take me and my brother to Sunday school when we were little. Quite liked it. It's good stories. Yeah, I mean, there's one story about this guy, Jono. Anyway, he got stuck in a whale. He was genius. Yeah, because Jono, you'd sent him somewhere to go and do something. And he went in the other direction. Like, you sent him to Jerusalem, and he went to Ionapa. So on his way there, you created this, like, fuck-off storm to stop him, right? And then you flung him into the city. And then out of nowhere, this madman whale just pops up and eats Jono whole. But 3 whole days he spent down there, Jono, just kicking back in the whale's belly. Yeah, no food, no drink, no nothing. Just kept praying to you. Kept praying that you'd get him out. And you did. You got the whale to spit him back out again because you forgive people. Jono. Anyways, you had me in that whale's belly for 3 whole minutes. And then you spat me right back out again. So, yeah, thanks, mate, for sparing me. Then again, why do they also say, what, the good die young? I suppose that makes perfect sense then.